So mid, set top. I don't remember what Kaisa does.
Lips. No. I think we should take a top-down approach to this one. What do you think?
What do you mean by that?
Quite literal.
Oh, is that a pun?
Yeah, it's worth it, isn't it? And they all say bottom up, top down.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Yuzuru.
30 seconds until minions
spawn. Oh, there. Three of gonna be converging on us right now.
Is our guys in the fight?
Possibly not.
One guy's coming. Alright, 3 and 3 now. 4 and 3 now.
Possibly.
I'm
the fuck away.
Minions have spawned.
We've come out on top here, let's not push it. They're hurt.
Yeah, no, I wasn't trying to think I need to cover off the invade top. That's what I was actually thinking.
I don't know, see, are they still pushing their luck? Or, no, they're not. Yes, I was just going through his lane.
Only Yuzuru. Three of them ran outside.
Yeah, but they were, like,
they're not here.
Quarter damage.
I was just making sure they weren't hitting our blue.
Yeah.
This is all good. Hello.
Hi.
Little doggy.
Oh yeah, I do actually like when people call me dog. Hey, dog.
Where you got that person?
How can I miss every fucking minion like that?
I don't know. You thought you'd be like used to ADC him by now, but you know. The point for Blitz, but you just grab on me.
I haven't got a single gold from a minion kill this round yet.
That's embarrassing.
Yeah,
that is embarrassing. I'm gonna keep Blitz slightly further away from us.
Yeah, do you want to keep him? Should we let him come to the middle? Or do you want to keep it aggressive?
The sweet smell of
I mean, his punch is kind of easy to dodge because he knows coming.
Yeah, it's only a problem if he hits it.
Yeah, I think we can avoid it for the most part. But the consequences of the will be pretty high.
Move forwards. Because my bomb. They have warded that bush.
Yeah, the first one. This one here.
The one that's got my gun in it.
Yeah, I wouldn't hide in there anyway. My ignite isn't back yet, but they're coming. 30 seconds, it's back.
Ah, the sweet smell of science!
To expect a jungler down there at some point soon, don't we?
Do you want me to go with the river? Do you remember who the jungler is? Is it you? No.
That misty guy, the green circle kind of.
Oh, yeah,
thing.
Final Fantasy.
I'll have ward now.
Oh, Blitz got fucked. So much for warding the first. Yeah, he got absolutely raped by it.
That's funny.
Yeah, dude, they have no answer for our power here.
Wow, that is a long fucking shot though.
Yeah.
I really need to get out my cannon.
I don't want to use my potion, but I don't need it.
Yeah, no, I've still got both of mine too. I'm like, well.
I hate doing mana recalls. I'm almost back to half mana now. They are not getting found, dude.
Okay, yeah, well, jungler and the person's not come back yet. Wow, that is such a fucking long shot. What are the ranges on this?
I might do a mana recall because I've got enough gold now, too, but stay here. I don't actually need my mana the way things are going.
I'm taking back that one with you.
I like this, we've got my positioning up here in Final Fantasy.
He just dragged my gun towards him. That's quite fun. Wait, what's the bottom guy? Bottom guy.
My bottom guy?
The guy that's shooting you.
Yeah, no, I'm just doing a one-liner, but I can make an 80 special hero. This Final Fantasy managed to do the recall. This could fuck something
over
the video. It's a good armful here. Perhaps I'm just gonna recall that.
Blitz can recall now anyway. What was it? Think about it. Yeah.
I'm coming by way of top. They're mid to me.
Hey.
Mid.
I mean, are you back anytime soon? Is that what I thought?
Just shoot three guys out.
Okay.
Yeah. We just lost an ally in the middle of that fight. Shit, that's not. Okay, I'm coming down now. The mid guy went down to you instead of there, but that would have been two kills. I thought we were hidden down there together. It's fine.
Shut down. We go.
It's one death. Didn't make it to one death. Very ironic thing to say, but
come. It's smaller than the diagram.
Yeah. going. Okay. Going into this fucking thing. Didn't destroy the little ward. I'm worried about our mid. So, I don't know what's going on over there, but I'm coming to you. The jungler's doing alright, protecting it. Then there's two top, but he's okay, he's healthy. Our turret's healthy.
It's smaller than the diagram.
We have the hard fight here. Mid's being mismanaged. Top is hard as well. The problem is the quote unquote easy lane is the one that's engaging. That's always bad. Jesus Christ. Oh, it's faster than I could even respond to.
Yeah, well, I thought they might be in there, but I thought I'd better get a ward in.
Killed one, took the other one to less than half.
One of our sets going, but he's not here.
Oh shit, that bomb turret's gonna get fucked. Oh no, it's fine. Okay, so he's retreated, apparently. Two enemies on it and see if it's dead. Or severely damaged if they're lost. Okay. Only half. Coming to you. What? Oh, yeah, coming to you, yeah. Those are not good deaths. Coming down the river. I think you got this. You've got mana. She's a bit hurt. Oh, that's delicious. Oh, they see me. I've got a warden here. I'm in formation if they do their bullshit charge at you. So I was hoping that would be mid. That would be a statement, but no. Okay.
Blaze was going up, that's true.
Yeah, fuck. Middle is so weak. It's so fucking weak. It's like literally the easiest lane. But, my god, the range. I know we've established that, but it's still amazing to see. $30 gold. Oh wait.
Oh, I can't get this now. That's better.
We go. Coming by way of mid. This shit lane. Unless you want me to come down now, I'll come down now.
Nah, I can just adjust this. I like. So my
guys are trying to take a little fire so we can get out of here. Raised it, Red Carol. I just fucking use it for the more reason too. So now we gotta protect it all the way to the next turret. Why is he leaving me? Why? I'm in the middle of... Is he hurt? Is that... Oh, he is hurt. Okay. Oh, that's fine. I can understand that. detects something.
Finally resort to about a page.
Four or five of them in the mid. I see four now. Oh no, keep pushing.
Nah.
I'll keep pushing. Dude. Our team's handling it.
Come get me!
So four of them bottom. Well, I think three of them.
They just found me.
Well, I mean.
Enemy killing spree.
Thank you. I'm gonna go
three or four.
I retreat. Destroyed a turret. Let's get that back. I'm gonna go.
About four of them down here. Still pursuing me, I think.
Just going up.
Yeah, he's fast. I'll have to go back to him. Not fast enough. Not fast enough. Too much of that fucking dashing.
Yeah. for time to dash in through the snow just yet. I'm waiting to see which lane needs defending, but was bottom. Yeah, but there's already guys going up there. Really.
Well, if you want to push, I mean, you said defending. None of the other ones currently do. They need pushing, maybe.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm going bottom. I won't get there in time. Oh well, there's enough. Well, it's gonna take damage. You might get better for me. My god, that's...
I'm not gonna be that quick.
Yeah, that's a lot. That is a fast destroyer. Oh, she's gotta pay for that, though. Oh my gosh, she shut you down. That's
Yeah, you use some sort of magic shit over there.
Those are words that you just not hold up in court.
Well, I mean, the dudes are doing their job, right?
Which would allow me to do mine here. We have a good team.
Darius is carrying the guy that was mid temporarily. I'm not sure about our jungler, I haven't seen him really. Can make it through Darius.
I've been shot or something. I've been pursued by a bunch of them. No one's here! No.
Just save Darius, dude.
Jesus Lord, I wanted to live so bad. Oh fuck, Phil, get the fuck. Oh, you're good. The whole squad arrives after my death. That's cool. It's glorious. They're gonna pay. You're avenging me! You're avenging top. Unless you need my spit. Looks like you guys are doing well enough. An enemy has been slain. Gonna keep this pressure going.
It's fairly sketch, but... They basically managed defenders off.
Okay. But are you keeping him occupied? No, you're retreating.
No. Don't have the health for that, yeah.
Okay, Seth's coming my way. I'm retreating. I think I'm making it. Some of them always fucking die if they come for me, though. There was three of them killed one. So that's the one that killed you. Right here.
Purple one. Yeah. She took very much a disliking. Sure.
You seem to have a weakness or something. I have a that I counter pretty well. I'm not sure what it is.
Oh my god.
I've noticed that happening.
So badly. Playing down does seem to be harder. I'll put that teleport my cannon. That's pretty cool.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, there's the blue buffer in play. Guys, should I come support that fight? Push bottom. You guys are always, you're always fine. You're fine. You're fighting. No, maybe I should have gone top. No, I'll hit bottom and take another turret out.
Now Baron. Yeah, we're going Baron. Baron.
So. I'll try to be a threat on the map. Yeah, I'll try to make it drastic. Okay. You just keep an eye on them. See if they come for me. Go for the turret.
And they're gonna come up here.
Not go up here. Your girl's here. Fuck her up. Here and some kind of people. I don't know who you guys are coming up there.
No one.
That's four. That's four champions. I killed two out of four.
That's the base, it is.
Yeah, see, I'm watching. Oh.
Yeah.
I was starting to kill this shit, so.
Well, I don't want this roll to stop, but at some point.